Using AI to write code can be a contentious topic with varying perspectives. While there are certainly benefits to leveraging AI, in software development there are also potential drawbacks and reasons why developers may choose not to use it for certain tasks. Here are 10 reasons why developers might be cautious about using AI to write code. This video is sponsored by my mentoring sessions. More on that later in the video. Now, on this channel, I have been talking a lot about AI and how it could benefit your development career. I have talked about GitHub Copilot, Codium, how to add it into your Xcode projects, how to have these smart auto-completions. But we haven't touched on kind of the bad part or kind of the downsides of AI on your code. We just always praised what AI can do for us. So today I'm going to tackle 10 of the challenges I would say with AI regarding code and writing code with AI. Starting off with the first one, and that is lack of understanding. Now, I mean by that is that you, if you are going to ask, I know ChatGPT, let's just call it, if you just ask ChatGPT to write a code, you might lack the understanding of the code that is giving it to you. You might lack the fundamentals because you're just relying on that code. And if it works, it's great. If it's not, then you're just going to try to tweak it. But fundamentals and all the laid out groundwork is really, really important for you to understand when you are learning some sort of a new framework or a language. And that is kind of lacking with these answers inside these AI prompts. Okay, are you aiming to become an iOS developer? Collaborating with me as your mentor through rebeloper.com/mentoring can supercharge your career. With a wealth of industry experience and a profound grasp of iOS development, I provide actionable insights, keep you updated in industry trends, and offer effective coding strategies to propel your success. Let's elevate your iOS developer journey together. Connect with me at rebeloper.com/mentoring. The link is down in the description. Number two, quality control. Now, of course, AI doesn't really understand the whole project, and therefore it might lack these quality control checks because it might just have kind of a quick and easy fix. That's how it's going to give you that, because you know you can't really actually tell it everything about your project, and it's just feeding off your prompt that you just gave it. So quality control might be a big issue. Number three, unpredictable outputs. Now, this is kind of the obvious that we encounter in a daily basis when we are just trying to get some code spitted out by ChatGPT. It's just really unpredictable. It might give you a good answer, but it also might not give you a good answer. And then you are just getting a bad code that you are scratching your head against. It's not that really, really efficient, because then you just have to, you know, either way, you just have to read that code and understand it and then see if it applies to you. And some of the times it's just going to be unpredictable. Number four, security risks. Now, this is like, again, if that AI does not really understand the whole application, it might introduce loopholes that might be a security risk. It might introduce vulnerabilities because it does not really understand the whole project as a whole. So that's a really, really big concern building out your project. Number five, dependency on AI tools. Now, if you are starting to use these AI tools to generate your code and you don't really bother to understand and learn and not just to get the gist of it, like you just need to marinate your knowledge, you need to let it sink in, then you're just going to, you know, just take that code and put it into your project and just ask another code and just put it in your project. You are going to depend on it because it's so convenient. But as you can see, it's not always useful. Number six, limited creativity and innovation. Now, these are just large sets of data that you are getting your answer from. It might lack human ingenuity, creativity, innovation. It's just going to spit out some generalized code that you are asking for. Therefore, it's just, you know, you're just not going to get some novel solutions out of these answers. Number seven, ethical concerns. Now, these algorithms, of course, you know that they are trained and they might inherit a biased training presets, and that might be shown also in the code that you are getting out. And that's not a good thing. You want this to be written, this part of the code to be written by real humans. Number eight, lack of tailored solutions. Again, because it cannot know about the whole project, it might provide just a generalized solution, but it's not specifically for your situation, for the client situation, for the project, for, you know, there are a thousand of parameters here that needs to be addressed when you are writing code. And, you know, AI might, well, actually, it will not address all of them. Therefore, tailored solutions are not really good for AI-generated code. Maintenance challenges. Yeah, because, you know, it might lack the latest versions of your language, maybe Swift UI, the framework, or just Swift. And therefore, maintenance will be a really, really big burden upon time. Because, the languages change, code changes all the time, and these AI models are still need to be catching up on that. And finally, number 10, loss of control. Now, relying too heavy on all of these AI-generated tools may result in developers losing their sense of ownership, their sense that I have built this code, this is my code, and I know how it works under the hood. So loss of control, it doesn't seem like it's really, really important, but it gives the developer a self of ownership. So it's really, really important. Now, that's it. If you do like what I'm teaching here on the channel, go ahead and check out rebeloper.com/mentoring, where I also talk about Swift UI, iOS development, and Swift. If you want to learn more, go ahead and check it out. The link is in the description.